The people we trusted most turned out to be frauds, operating giant exchanges out of orgy houses, paying $10 billion for pussy. Now more than ever, we need transparency. We need honor. We need a token you can bring home to your mom. A token that'll look your dad square in the eyes and shake his hand. Because crypto is in a sticky situation. And moving forward, there's only two options. My way or the highway.